Rapper Kaya of the hit song My Neck, My Back is out with a new song, Been a Bad Girl. And Kaya is here to fill us in on what she's been up to and how her new album is coming along. Welcome, Kaya. Great to see you.
Thank you. You too.
First of all, I just have to say your glasses are fabulous.
Thank you.
Now, do I understand you designed them yourself?
No. Mercury is the designers. I'm endorsing them. I wore a pair on my new video, Been a Bad Girl, which is out now. Vote for it. And I'm going to be endorsing them, so you can buy them online. And they're fabulous.
They really are.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about your new song. I mean, your previous song got a little bit of attention for being very risque in the video. This one seems a little bit tamer. Was there a conscious decision to do that?
Well, I always make two versions for, you know, a clean and then the club. But it's still me. It's still sexy and fun, but it is a little toned down.
Right.
Yes, but it's exciting. It's just like the glasses. It's fun, spunky, and it's hot.
And what is your sort of, what are your musical inspirations? Where do you draw your imagination from?
Through experiences, through art, I like to paint pretty pictures through words and, you know, make music through words and just fun. You know, I like to have fun with my music.
Is it true that Janet Jackson was an inspiration behind it?
Yes, I love Janet. I'm a huge fan. I work with her on the So Excited album, on her last album, and, you know, she's great.
Right, and you guys collaborated, but then I heard maybe you guys didn't get along after the collaboration. What happened there?
Well, you know, promotion. I felt I wanted to get promoted a little more, and, you know, they wanted to promote Janet more. So it's the labels that kind of make the decisions at the end, but I'm still a fan and she's still a friend. And
so it's all been worked out now. All right, now you were born in Philadelphia but grew up in Tampa, right?
Yes.
So what were those two parts of your life like? Do you draw on experiences?
I'm a mixture of both. I'm like northern mentality, southern hospitality. I'm definitely a Philly girl, but I have a lot of Florida in me too, so I'm a mixture of them both. It's a good collaboration.
And I think it was on smokinggun.com, some mugshots from your past surfaced.
Yes, my teenage years.
Yes.
I was a bad girl, been a bad girl. You know?
What was going on in your teenage years?
Just being a normal teenager, having fun, fighting, doing things I shouldn't have been doing. I should have been doing my music, I guess, what I'm doing now. But I mean, teenagers, you're going to make mistakes and you learn from them and you grow. So,
but that's past.
It's the
now,
past.
Right?
I'm
and
grown
you,
now.
You've grown.
Yes.
And the music is your focus.
Yes.
And are you going on tour?
I'm going on tour this summer.
Great.
The album drops this fall. It drops in August, rather, so it'll guess it'll still be summer. The new video is out. It's up on iTunes, and you can purchase it. And I'll be on tour. We have July and August dates. You can look that look them up on my website, KayaThugMrs.com, and all the dates are there.
Fantastic. Now, do you ever feel that being a female rapper is a little bit of a harder road?
Sometimes,
in your industry,
you know, guys, it's a man's world, so we have to work a little harder than the guys, but girls rule, so we still work it out.
Absolutely.
You know?
Absolutely. And what do you hope people take away from your album?
I just hope that they can get it and have fun and enjoy the music and, you know, don't look at the drama, just, you know, enjoy music and respect the art.
Right. Yes. All right. Well, it was so fun talking to you.
You
Thank
too.
You so much,
Thank
Kaya,
you so
for
much.
Being here. And that is all the buzz we have for you today. I'm Tanya Rivero in New York. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Show me just how bad you are. I've been a bad girl and now it's time to. Now it's time to whip your love on me.